Married at First Sight Australia 2020 alum Mishel Karen has revealed the impressive amount she earned in 1 month on OnlyFans. The 51-year-old reality star confessed that in her best month on the adult-only app, she brought in a staggering $48,000. "It's pretty good. It's not like the other girls on OnlyFans, but the thing is, I'm double their age and I have a very unique market," Mishel told Yahoo Lifestyle at Sexpo in Sydney. Meanwhile, fellow MAFS alum Olivia Frazer reckons she earned $70,000 each month, while Jessica Power reportedly pulled in $200,000 in her best month. It comes after the mother of two revealed to the Daily Mail Australia that she's earned hundreds of thousands of dollars on OnlyFans in total. "Go Mishel. I've never been as financially stable as I am now," she said. "I've never really had a lot of money and this is okay money and it actually just helps life. It just makes life easier. Love that for her." Married at First Sight Australia's Mishel Karen reveals the unexpected costs of OnlyFans. Unfortunately, Mishel, and likely many other of creators, can't pocket all of that dough, as plenty goes back into production costs. "You've got to find locations, you've got to book Airbnbs. You can't just keep filming at home," she told Yahoo Lifestyle. "You need to get lighting and pay cameramen, and then you buy all this lingerie. The outfit I'm wearing now, I can't wear it again after doing photo shoots. But I'm not complaining, the money is still good. Want even more goss? Listen to episode 226 of the So Dramatic podcast with Megan Pustetto below. Know something that we don't? Spill the tea here. Get the tea first. Follow So Dramatic on Instagram and tune in on Mondays to get your reality tea fix with the So Dramatic podcast with Megan Pustetto. Jess Houston, November 2, 2022.